Hi, I'm Matt Szymanski, and welcome to Arkansas Craft. With a constant focus on employee safety and environmental stewardship, we are proud to produce over 1,200 tons of quality virgin linerboard and corrugating medium each day. Over a year's time, 275,000 tons of virgin craft pulp and another 240,000 tons of recycled fiber will be used to make our end product. I invite you to explore the Green Bay packaging difference.
In 2012, the mill was honored with the first Innovation in Sustainability Award from the American Forest and Paper Association for our fiber reclaim project. By achieving 100% fiber yield recovery from waste systems within our operations, we've set the bar high for sustainability and innovation. The Arkansas Craft Division is well positioned for the future. We have the ability to supply our two paper machines with both virgin and recycled fibers, blended for optimal performance. We produce a variety of basis weights and sizes, including virgin liner board from 26 to 69 pounds and corrugated medium in recycled blends from 23 to 33 pound basis weights. In 2011, we integrated a state-of-the-art recycling facility, processing over 25 truckloads of post-consumer material per day, content which would normally be used as landfill. We're first in the world to transform waste materials from the recycling process into biomass fuel and wood byproducts, creating energy while significantly reducing our environmental footprint. Our byproducts include 7,500 tons per year of pine tar oil and approximately 350,000 gallons of turpentine. The papermaking process begins at the vat, as recycled material and virgin fibers are transformed to pulp. The pulp is piped to the paper machines and uniformly applied onto the wire as a wet slurry. The slurry is quickly dried, and a wide variety of quality container board is rolled and slit into customer-specified widths. From our warehouse, the rolls are directly shipped to customers for conversion into corrugated containers. At Arkansas Craft, we focus on the requirements of our customers, maximizing production capacities while developing new products to meet the market's growing demand for sustainable packaging solutions. And we manufacture using environmentally friendly methods. Up to 750 tons per day of wood waste is used as boiler fuel, which produces 40% of the plant's required steam demand. Our philosophy is run to target, understand our processes, understand customers' needs, and minimize variation. This results in stable, high-quality products and environmentally friendly processes. It's our heritage to continue what we've started. Green Bay Packaging. Smart partners with smarter solutions.